Hello everyone, welcome back to Ogopo, I'm Ogo and this is another episode of Rise Son of Rome. And we're now, well, on the island of Britannia. It is quite a short game, but
sorry, my friend.
It's also the gameplay, I don't know if you can see it, the gameplay is more on the slower-ish side, let's say it like this. It's a bit on the slower side, it really is. It's a lot more methodical than you might think from looking at it. I could have sworn there was something with a boat somewhere over here? Huh, okay. Okay, well. It's fine.
Take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed.
Huh. Assist your fellow Romans. I think there was some kind of thing around here somewhere. Now the tell you about the heavy attacks. Too late. Also, if you should wanna play through this game, do it. I do encourage to playing through it, but maybe play through it first on like a medium or something, so that you can get some of the perks. Having more health and stuff, and then go for okay, highest difficulty. If I remember correctly, the game really is extremely hard if you are playing your very first time on Legendary. I mean, even to me now, it's a bit on the harder side, and I'm getting back into the groove. I can feel it. Oh, come on. And you see how fast I'm doing these executions by now.
Come on. Let's gather what's left of the 14th and take down that chain tower.
Not good.
Got one.
We've got to move. Come on.
No, no, we can't.
We can't stay here. Move.
And I think you can even, if you reflect them correctly, I think you can reflect them back. Oh, you can. Ah, press the wrong button now. Yeah, I really think they could have. I'm enjoying it so much, and I know that most people will be like, wait, this is the reason why I wanted an Xbox? Yeah, it is. And I can still feel how great this game can be at times.
The archers are dead. Now move out, with me. There are still men left to save.
I think I'm full on health, but not full on.
Expect that, as you act, woman. Crushed by you.
Focus, so let's. I mean, what they really nailed, in my humble opinion, is the feeling of Warzone being so chaotical and everything, and you trying your best to stay methodical, otherwise you will die. Because that is this game. Stay calm. Try to see all of your enemies. Do one button press or attack at a time. Don't let them taunt you, otherwise you will leave them opening. Slow and methodical. Might not be the prettiest thing ever, but it will kill your enemies and let you survive. And wait until... Nice. They make a fault. Was that it? Okay.
Men, listen to me. Our fleet is destroyed. The beach is in enemy hands. Our men lay dying in the water. We must fall back now.
Dead, dead. He must be dead.
Should we fall back? Do we have a rally point?
I don't know.
Didn't anyone expect this?
The auspices were good. The auspices were good.
Hold until I give the word.
You know what to do, men. Come on.
Slow, methodical. It's a dance.
You made this easy.
Right, men. Take out the archers. Forward.
Ah, wrong one. Too soon.
With me, lads, to the tower.
Oh, damn. Sorry, man.
If it wasn't for Marius, we'd all be dead.
Possible. I am saving our asses.
Retreat! Forward! Forward, men! We're almost at the tower!
Love. I don't want to lose unnecessary casualties. Well,
you men, raise the counterweight. Can't go up and release the chain lock.
Technically, ain't it like D-Day the other way? The mainland invading Britannia?
Kill him if he gets in the way.
Surrender or die.
Yeah. maybe I should really call this the reverse D-Day. Oh, didn't see that he was attacking. Okay, that was my fault. That could have been really a lot better. I have to be that honest.
Stop that chain! Kill him if he gets in the way!
Raise the counterweight!
Out of the picture. Oh, that's a nice one. I didn't see what was going on there. Ah, wrong one, okay.
Counterweight in position!
Thank you. I think I really have to call this one Reverse D-Day. I know, technically this is not Nazis. I know, still. I just like it.
Attention, lads! The brave man tastes death once. Cowards, a thousand times over. Now we have already spilled.
That's what say this.
And we know they bleed as we do.
And kill.
Gods.
D-Day isn't over. Okay, this really is Reverse D-Day. I mean, look at it. Oh, crap. Or D-Day in Britain or whatever, but I mean, yeah. Well, that wasn't like a snake, that was more like... That was the snake. Again, like a snake. What rank? Oh, I'm level 10 now? I wasn't max level? I didn't know that. Get up, bud. Also, I think it's very, very beautiful how, not for all the slices and cuts, but if you hit them, they do have cuts in the on them. Yeah, you know what I wanted to say there. Ah, to throw, okay. okay. We could have made that one better, but much worse too. Not crap. Problems that I can't attack them.
Until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers! Watch out!
Oh, crap. Have to be extremely fast. Praetorian, okay. I didn't know that. Wasn't it max level in single player? Really didn't. You know what? I think it will end this episode here. So, thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you again in the next episode. Bye bye.